The National Hurricane Center NHC said Amit hit the Florida Gulf Coast early on Friday after wind gusts reached 130 kilometers per hour on Thursday, as the hurricane brings with it a heavy storm surge. Governor Rick Scott declared a state of emergency for 51 countries as residents were braced for the dangerous storm, a city official in the state capital, Tallahassee, disclosed that at least 70,000 homes were now without power. Mr. Scott ordered evacuations in five countries in Florida's northwest and called for voluntary evacuations in three other coastal countries. He added that 8,000 members of the Florida National Guard were prepared to be deployed in the wake of the storm. Some models show that the storm will stall near the New Jersey coast next week, potentially bringing prolonged heavy rain to the area. The last hurricane to strike Florida was Wilma in October 2005, which made landfall in the same year as Katrina and cost five deaths and an estimated $23 billion of damage. And then sport news. Former Nigeria defender Joseph Yobo, 35-year-old, denied joining Nigeria Professional Football League side Kano Pillars. After his retirement in June, he reached an agreement with the league management company to play for a top-flight team as league ambassador. There were reports that the former Everton defender opted to play for Kano Pillars ahead of other interested clubs, which included Aqua United, Wiki Tories, and even big spenders FC Ifeanyi Mumba. Yobo was also expected to make his maiden appearance for Pillars in a March Day 34 clash at home to Sunshine Stars this weekend, but the former Super Eagles captain has now come out to deny the existence of such deal.